To turn off Windows Security Center service in Windows 7, open service.msc. Click Start. Type services.msc on Search Programs and Files, and press Enter. Or click services.msc. Double-click Security Center. On startup type, select Disable. Click OK. Click Stop. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.